It's on the stream controls, left floppy disk. Yeah.
Winner is Yoshi.
Do you know who the leader is
Kirby.
Coming out, also known as Time Machine. Former,
I think I've heard
former,
of that guy.
Former New York player, now residing, I believe, in Texas.
Interesting.
And is it Texas? I forget. He's moved away from New York, of course, though, and he's started to build his own scene where he is, and he's doing a great job of that. However, of course, he needs to come back for Let's Go Baltimore. This is
everybody's here.
Well, I mean, think about it. Just thinking of getting in, even if you weren't playing any events, as a spectator alone.
Yeah.
$60.
Exactly.
Gets you a hotel, a room with a bed. You have free beer tonight. Which
yes.
The beer was really good. Shout out to Heavy Seas.
Preach it.
Preach. That beer was beautiful.
Oh, it's so gorgeous. And they brought a nice variety, too. They had an IPA. They had
a stout.
They had the Russian Imperial Stout, too.
Oh, yeah. That was good.
Yeah.
I had at least two of those.
So, shout-outs to Heavy Seas.
Oh, beautiful. But you got that, and you get lunch and dinner on Saturday. You get lunch on Sunday. And also, the hotel already offers free breakfast
exactly.
on those days. So, you get free breakfast, you get all your meals covered and half of your meals covered for two of the 3 days that you're here.
Exactly.
All for $60.
It doesn't make any sense.
I've been to tournaments where I've spent $60 just to be able to walk into the venue.
Yeah.
Doesn't cover food, doesn't cover my housing, doesn't cover anything.
Housing is a huge one. I can't believe that we got rooms.
Oh my
free
God.
For all!
The rooms here are so nice.
Yoshi!
In these rooms, like our room, for example, was you walk in, you have like a living area.
Yeah.
You have like a small like fridge and whatnot. Then there's a bathroom. Then you go into the bathroom. hours.
Like, it's so, and the other thing is, like, too bad, because you might think it's not that big of a deal at first, but it makes such a huge difference when it comes to your setup time.
Well, yeah, in theory, you can, no,
show
these are not
moves.
Apparently, this is Super Battle.
Yes, this is
Team taking what, 9 stocks already? 8 stocks, 9 stocks?
Yeah.
Like,
and he's got to, like,
he's got 2 stocks more. But, like, I still don't, like, I guess these teams are running out of players or something. It makes sense why. That would make sense why, because they just keep sending Falcons into Kirby's, and I'm just like, why? I think it's, is it over? No.
It's rough, too.
No, we're sending out Moon Shoes.
All
right. Moon Shoes with the Pika.
All right,
Red's
so,
Kirby.
This is, I think Moon Shoes would have to take out 3 or 4 players in
yeah,
order
Moon
to win this crew battle.
Moon Shoes would have to go on an equally
free for all.
Yeah, exactly.
Pikachu.
Which, you know, I mean, it is Pikachu.
I mean, yeah, in theory, Pikachu could go to top. Three,
two, one, go!
Moon Shoes, he must be experienced because he is like a, he is a CEO.
Yeah, he's helping out. He's one of the longer standing members of the
yeah.
But at the same time, I don't know, he's kind of gone through a little bit of like a character crisis here and there. Like, it was Mario for a while.
I see.
And then now he switched to Pikachu.
Oh, he got the escape, though. He got the escape. He's not getting caught. Oh, but he's still getting hit. He's still on the gun.
No, he's trying. I tried to fake out Red with a purposely shortened step, but Red was ready to react because, you know, Pika ends up a very slow fall, so
yeah,
he was able to turn back and end up down there. However, that's going to attack on some much needed percent.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that up tilt. Very much appreciate these non-canceled players so that way you get the next one to,
Oh, so the bumps out with the cover it, though. I think that Fred might finally lose.
Yes. Fred
loses
his fourth stop. I was a very big, concern. I'm just gonna run for an up air.
Oh, the zigzag gets him out of trouble.
Oh, Brett's gonna be way
too
low.
Offense. Comboing off the final cutter.
Force not a trying to break the shield. Juice gets very close.
Oh, and that's a kill. Now,
and back. People on it. The people on Twitch should at least be cheering for it.
They're conspicuously absent.
Okay. So we have nobody running the stream, so
yeah,
I apologize.
Who's, if I knew what the name of the player is, I'll change it.
Yeah. No, I think Cactus is doing it.
Is that
yeah, I think it's Cactus.
Do you know the name
of
the
Marbles? Marbles.
Marbles?
Yeah, that's Marbles.
And he's playing Pika.
Yep, he's going Pika. So all you have to do is, yeah. Shout out to the homie Snoop. Commentating and updating the stream at the same time.
That's right, I'm the best. Don't you forget it.
He's the best. Just the best.
I actually like saying the best.
So we get a double taunt to Stan to start this. He did it.
The chain grab, he's got those.
I don't know, I'm starting this question. It's better to go for the double throws.
Oh,
oh
the
God.
Triple!
Moonshoot.
I've now seen the triple.
Yeah, I can die happy to see.
Oh, the zip zap to get back to the ledge.
Marvel's doing really good options.
Yeah, that's it. Bye.
Marvel's showing, hey, just kidding. I am on the top 64 of 2016. Also, I believe Marvel's got that top 15 on the sexy scene.
Makes sense.
Look at the man. Look at that hair. Like, it looks like at any given time, he could just go completely angry on us. But at the same time, he's got like that, like, he's just got that, like, baby face. So, I don't know.
Yeah, he can totally be
the like, he looks like he's the lead singer of, like, a boy band when he was, like, 12. And he grew up to not be a drug addict.
Also,
like, he grew up and he was, like, the one person that he ended up doing that.
Yeah, exactly. And he was super ahead of his crew battle now.
Yeah, he was smart enough to not do, he was smart enough not to listen to Hannah Montana about drug use. Oh, the up tilt.
Oh,
yeah,
no, correct. Oh, no combo.
Oh, if you could grab the ledge, that actually would have been stock.
Yeah, exactly.
And Moonshoot is almost pulling out of the shoes.
Moonshoot is so scared right now. He's zipped up everywhere and not gonna get single digit.
I respect that. But at the same time, you can't count out Moonshoot at any given point.
The spacing for both players, the patience, the respect. Going to the ledge, getting the ledge cancel on the top platform, going back to the ledge, and then running away still. She's not even trying to hit him. Oh, there's the down air.
He's trying to off back air.
Back air to get him off stage. He gets back on
stage. And
that's
it.
And is that the crew battle?
Yeah, I
think that's a crew battle.
So they do the handshake.